There is a scientific consensus around the world that climate change is real and deserving of a serious policy response. That consensus has led governments to establish objectives for reducing carbon pollution.